So we should, like, what's that cruise thing also? Cruise restaurant that we in Florida? Yeah. It's jungle thing. We tried it before. Looking for a restaurant that we can eat. Actually, there's a lot here, guys, but yeah, I think some are close or they have time. This one, I don't know, there's a goat. I think a food later, but there's a goat. I don't know that there's a goat there. So do you know which restaurant? Yeah, I went outside. Hello there. Huh? Oh. go to Blow Shop. Oh, Blow Shop. Blow Shop. Yeah. It was okay. So when we do it, we're still close. The wicked tuna. All right, then let's go. So I think we decided to eat the wicked tuna. Well, for sure they have menu. We can check it out. Thank you. Let's go. That's nice. Oh, this is okay. So we decided to eat the wicked tuna since we parked over there. Murrells. So, wala kami nagustuhan doon na restaurant. So, try namin ito sa wicked tuna. Seafood is life. Check my eye. So, we can do now. Okay. So dito na kami sa wicked tuna. Sa labas lang kami kakain.
Kasi
maganda araw.
Tuna. Listen, they only have tuna for sushi. I don't see it on those.
Okay.
They have fried calamari.
Oh yeah. That's my food. Order na kami.
I think I'll get the shrimp.
I got fried calamari and also the ahi a calamari for appetizer. You ready to eat, honey? Manchang calamar. Oh, what's that, honey? Shrimp is compete. And I have tuna.